In this module, learn how to set up your countries. Head to the Global Settings tab and choose Countries, then click on New Country. Choose the country you want to add from the drop-down list. Click Save and you're done. Now these three countries will be available in the drop-down lists under Customer and Supplier Information.